Harper,
you come in.
But you can't go to the drive. Harper, you can't represent us like this. In this condition. It was a chance to represent the firm in front of Sarah. Remember, this place is bigger than one desk.
I mean, I want to. That's on tomorrow. It's fine. Yeah, wing it.
At minimum, find a replacement. And please, take a shower.
Correct. He's so bearish.
People like us, born at the bottom, where would you put our percentage chance of ever making that top quintile? It's about 3%. That's intimidating. We intimidate people here. Why is that? Because hunger is not a birthright. Your qualifications don't have to be a problem for you. Because they don't have to be a problem for me. You understand what I'm saying?
What was the final P&L?
200K.
No, it was a 140K loss.
Profit. 200K profit. I executed for you pre-close. Nicole at Mallon Mercer. It's hell of a spreadsheet, eh? What did you do?
I want to watch her niece perform Shakespeare.
You just coined jargon for good client service. I would have never known. But there are generally two times to tell me when you fucked up. The moment it's fucked, or the moment it's unfucked. Clear?
Clear.
That was the thing with Newman. He knew from day one he could trust me. So I trusted him. He wasn't big on compliments, but I heard him compliment me once.
What did he say?
That little chink's a born salesman.
You're doing? Why am I getting incoming about a grad executing with my clients?
Our Pandaria were off the desk.
Did I tell you you could do that? Did I tell you you could do that?
Check the P&L, both trades made money.
Did I tell you that you could do that? Debrief. Now.
I heard whispers at the offsite. Sarah wants me gone. Did Daria tell you that? What do you think you've just done to move the dial on their fucking agenda? Do you think either of them would protect you like I have? Brought you over here?
I told you I couldn't be more grateful.
What do you think your gratitude's worth to me if you can't keep your fucking word? I was the only one willing to ignore your non-target background, pull you out of wherever, and give you the success that might, let's say, excuse your personality, the massive fucking chip on your shoulder. You see how I carefully elided the fact that you're also a fucking liar? Or is that how you sustain the delusion that you actually belong here?
Woo! The Greg Grayson, ladies and gentlemen, look who's turned up! It's the world's most consistently hungover man, Mr. White Privilege, Silver Spoon himself. I give you the
Good nods.
Last night was biblical.
Here's the Mickey D's. You come in blasted past nine, you buy McDonald's for the team. You know that, Greg. You don't look like you've been home.
He's been brassing. See, he's got that brassy look. You know, I didn't have him as a brass arm, but he's definitely been brassing.
Harps.
Yes?
Pass me the thing. The script.
No, that's... Eric, that's...
Whoa, what? Don't be shy. This is for an audience, right? Want an audience. Not an exit. By Greg Grayson. I've had ramen, I've had chili salt squid, pak choi, and gyoza. Because I no longer have a job. Because it's a comedy.
This is a work in progress, Eric.
Obviously. Hey, is this job not good enough for you? You seem to have forgotten how lucky you are to be here. Or maybe you've been bred to sleepwalk into this place through your life. Must be nice. You know what time it is? It's time to wake the fuck up. Wake up. Wake up! Hey, Greg, I know a guy high up at Fox.
Someone just killed
Well, Harper. This is Candace Albright.
Good to meet you. Hi.
Candace is my wife. I won't leave you two alone, or she's going to try to recruit you.
What do you do?
I work at Google.
Yeah, okay. Don't hide behind your modesty. Honey, everybody knows you're an ambitious bitch.
I work high up at Google. Eric talks about you at home, which means he must like you.
Yeah, I bring you home with me, Harper.
I heard he compensated you very well.
What the f... That's between me and Harper.
Well, why did you tell me then?
Because I couldn't help it. I'm proud of her.
Oh.
Don't talk to her too much. You'll begin to wonder why she's with me.
Why am I with you?
Fuck you, cunt.
Fuck you, cunt. Does he treat you this badly?
She knows it's playful.
Hey, Daria.
Hey, Gaddis. Hey.
Wow, you look gorgeous.
Thanks.
What were we saying?
Put your phone away.
Thanks for bringing me home.
Did Felon really forgive you? Why?
Because I was very contrite.
What did you actually say? To his wife or in front of his wife, whatever?
I have no fucking idea. I have no fucking idea.